You know, when you make a film, it does spend about 150 days of friendship, relationship together. So it seems a little strange when you come for a launch, you start talking about how good it is to be with someone. But having said that, just professionally speaking, personally, I think we all have been very close, like Ronnie and Siddharth just said, for years. They started their first film. We also did our first outside film. Rohit, I've been meeting for like now a year and a half and spending time with him. And he's a wonderful gentleman, fantastic person, organized. And of course, his talent is not something that any of us on this dais can really comment upon, because it is so wonderful. It's been a great experience. His whole team, as much what Rohit stands for individually, there is a set of 200 people that he's carried with him for the last 6 years in every film, every department. And it's extremely touching to see that it's not just that he's carried his success forward, he's carried all these people with him, and each one of them individually a fantastic person, whether it's from the camera department or the set department. So I thank them all on behalf of Ronnie, Siddharth, our own production team from Red Chilies, and Deepika. We've had a great time, so thank you, Rohit, for giving us this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Shah Rukh always said, and Om Shanti Om is and will always be my most special films, because it was my debut film. And he always said that whatever we do next, if we ever did it, has to be as special as Om Shanti Om. And I'm glad Rohit made Chennai Express happen for the two of us. It's the first time I'm playing a South Indian character.
Lovely.
And the accent and everything. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's been a very, very special journey for me. I think the character itself, you know, being a South Indian, I've played different kinds of characters. I've always been associated with the urban rom-com love stories. So it was the first time that I got to play a proper South Indian girl, a Tamilian girl. So the accent, the look, the costumes, the environment, everything is a first for me.
Lovely.
And the fact that I'm working with Rohit also for the first time.
See, it's also a little belittling for creative people to say he chose and she chose, and except Deepika, she did choose me. But but it's a little belittling to talk like this of creativity. It's, you know, people come together for a film. And Rohit and Ronnie and Siddharth, we were all talking about the film that we were to do. And then, you know, it's a pleasure, it's an honor to work with him. So to be honest, and as a film, it's really nice. It's a great story to tell. And personally, as an actor, like, I think I haven't done a comedy action film for a long time. And so it was very important that, you know, I've been saying that I've been doing a few intense films. So I thought, you know, just let your hair down and have a good time. And then an opportunity to work with Deepika. So, you know, the cast, everything, it just fell into place. It was because of all the reasons.
It never gets old. You know you're doing a song with Shah Rukh and Deepika on screen. You know, we worked with Rohit before in Golmaal, but we're still, you know, it was as exciting, as fresh as doing it for the first time. And I just want to say, for whatever, so Jovi Sunra, this work. This screen is not big enough for this film. It's massive. It's just whatever we've seen is just the biggest ever.
We've been waiting to work since a very long time with Rohit again. We did Golmaal together. And again, a combination of you know, Rohit, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, and Deepika. It's been a beautiful journey. We really had a good time. And Mr. Shah Rukh Khan himself also has been a very, very important part where music is concerned, along with Rohit. So thank you so much for giving us this opportunity to make this special. Thank you very much.